An animal shelter in Warren County is closing its doors. Second Chance Dog Rescue in Prohl says it does not have enough volunteers or funds to properly care for the animals. It says it's working to get all the dogs in foster homes or adopted. And it said in a recent Facebook post, quote, "Thank you for everyone that has participated in Second Chance in any way. We had a good run." The shelter says it plans to completely close by September 1st.